We got loot in the water.
Dropping.
Drop anchor. It looks like it's mostly barrels anyway. Ooh, one chest. What's a chest of rage?
It'll start heating up, eventually glowing and steaming, and ultimately explodes. It takes 2 minutes to go from its dormant state to exploding.
We need to get the fuck off the ship. It's exploding!